Walker? Chris? It's good to see you.
Chris?
Mom.
Long time no see.
I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
No more freebies, Ren. You want the supplies? You need to put aside your difference with Phillips.
Yeah, I'm done playing soldiers for him. You should be too. Come on, Chris. But don't tell me you're still falling for his BS. Especially after what happened to Jason.
Don't bring my son into this. Look, you know how I feel about Phillips, but he's right about one thing. This is a war.
The general's just clinging to the glory days. There's no chief left to hail to.
Not that I'd want to.
Look, I get it.
No, you don't. Okay, we're surviving here. Rebuilding.
Surviving's not enough. We've got to fight.
Now, we don't need to do anything. All right, when was the last time you saw written in any numbers?
Not sure I am, but is everyone else okay? Let's try and keep it positive, if only for my sake.
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
Yes, we hear.
Need all cleaners back at the Ville, pronto. Hard copy?
Yes, sir.
Hope 1 out.
Let's hope there's still a home to get back to.
okay, here we go.
You did good.
I'll take it. Do we have a plan? Or are we, you know, winging it as usual?
Stinger!
We got a
tall
boy!
Get down!
some bullets. Ammo here.
Ammo!
Hey! A lucky copper!
Dumb luck next time.
Ah, locked. Garbage and bees.
Stinger!
Gas can over there!
Left. We could really use some assistance. We're pinned down in the old...
Here. You look like you need this.
Does this tickle your fancy?
That was like a... Why I never carried a purse.